So it is a conspiracy of the other Brutus.
We cannot waste another moment. We must find him. The gladiatorial games are going to begin.
Caesar's belongings.
What belongings?
Caesar was a highly gifted writer. Perhaps he kept a journal or some other record which could offer clues about his killer.
And where would we find that?
Among the senators, there is a rumor that the late Caesar's belongings are kept in Antonius's residence.
Is everything all right? I heard the tiger has escaped from its underground quarters.
Don't worry. The gate downstairs is locked. Pontius is taking the key to Decius as we speak.
But I'm frightened. What will happen if it breaks down the gate?
If that happens, I shall protect you.
You will? You are so brave.
that noise. Intruder! What was that noise? What happened here? 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 Do you even know what you just did? Intruder! What was that noise? What happened here? 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 Who are you? Intruder! What was that noise? Thank you.
way!
Where is Decius?
He is not here. He left a while ago. Why? What is wrong?
I dropped the key to the storeroom. The treasures are kept in the tiger's quarters downstairs. I can't go in there. It is too dangerous with that tiger prowling around.
Well, it's a good thing he's not here right now. If he finds out, he will have you killed.
You're right. What should I do?
What are you doing? Hey! Who are you?
What are you doing?
seen General Decius. Master Antonius is looking for him.
I saw him leave not too long ago. Said he was going to the temple outside the city. He seemed tense. I wonder what happened.
General Decius. I must meet him.
Sextus is missing. I have a bad feeling about this.
My brother tried. He found Octavianus. I did everything I could to stop him, but...
But what? What happened?
Do not worry. He is safe. But Sextus is gone. Not even I can get through to him now.
Damn it! Why Octavianus? What did he do?
Do you really want to know?
Your clothes! Oh my god.
You have guessed correctly. It was our mistress who commissioned Sextus for the assassination. All moves according to the plan of the Great One. Nobody can stop it now.
Sextus, help the likes of her.
Claudia, where are you going?
I am going to find Sextus.
Agrippa. Why a gladiator of all things? I told you not to worry about me. Fool.
Father.
People of Rome, I bring to you this spectacular event, which I dedicate to the late Caesar. The victor of this competition will have the honor of executing Caesar's murderer, Vipsanius. We shall avenge Caesar's death and make his spirit glad!
Thank you. Thank you.
I've been waiting for this moment for a very long time.
Who are you?
I am the pirate, Sextus. In the name of Pompeius, you shall die. Not bad.
Stop!
Claudia, what are you doing here?
Stop this, dear brother. Please do not be foolish.
Brother?
If you kill him and cause chaos in Rome, all that you will accomplish is carnage. Is that really what you want?
Claudia, I would do anything for you, but you cannot stop me now. Get out of my way!
Go! Hurry!
Are you all right? You have reached the truth.
So, the other Brutus is...
Yes, Decius Brutus. He took advantage of us. He knew that we were against Caesar's dictatorship. He created the conspirators. But he did so only to gain power for himself.
I will go and get help.
It cannot happen. You must find him. He cannot be allowed to walk free. Caesar's assassination plot. Take this.
Marcus!
I could not. I have failed. I was his bastard son, and everybody knew it. And yet he never once offered me so much as a kind word. And I hated him for it. And that is the true reason I joined the conspirators. But I could not kill him. I just wanted my father to love me.
Marcus.
Mecaenas! I have just found the evidence to prove Vipsanius' innocence. I ask that he be released immediately. Mecaenas!
Arrest him.
What is happening?
Well, we cannot have you continuing with your meddling and ruining the upcoming games, can we?
There must be some mistake! Mecaenas! Mecaenas!
Thank you. Thank you. Woo! Yeah. Finally. You will pay for what you did to my Valcross Legion.
Quite a good show, was it not?
Silence! Do you see these hands? They will tear you apart.
A dog's bark is often worse than his bite.
Ah. Speaking of dogs, your mother, she was not too bad. The only regret I have is not having some fun with her before I killed her.
Shut up! I will make you pay.
Ha ha ha! Now who's barking?
Come and get me!
Yeah! If you kill me, they will kill your father next. Is that what you want? Foolish boy.
The father of Rome has returned. Julius Caesar has come back to us.
What?
It cannot be.
When you stabbed him, that was not Julius Caesar. Vipsanius had warned Caesar that there was an assassination conspiracy, and he had arranged for an imposter.
What?
People of Rome! The assassination of Caesar was orchestrated by this man, Decius, and his group of co-conspirators. The co-conspirators have been killed by Decius, silenced forever. Vipsanius, he's innocent!
Father! Father!
Mecaenas! What is the meaning of all this? There is no doubt that it was Caesar!
Antonius. Why are you sitting there? I do not remember naming you as my successor.
The main force behind Caesar's assassination conspiracy was you. Antonius!
That is absolutely ridiculous!
When you found out that Caesar had not chosen you as his official decreed successor, you influenced Decius to create the group of conspirators.
You had me murdered, then created a counterfeit will. And now you sit in the royal spectator box as the counterfeit emperor. We know everything.
Why? Why was I not named as your successor?
Here is a letter from our mistress. She says it is urgent.
What? Do you mean to tell me that I am not Caesar's successor? I refuse to believe such nonsense. How can that be? I am his right-hand man! Who else could be remotely qualified to take his place when he's gone?
If you think it is a lie, you should find out for yourself. Yes, look at the will that is kept at the temple.
I do not believe it. Who is this? He is to be the successor of Caesar? This is an outrage! I will not accept this rubbish!
So, who is the true successor of Julius Caesar?
Can you not see? It is this man, here. The man who shares the same air and countenance as Caesar. So much so that the people of Rome have already given him the title of Caesar. This man is the true successor of the late Julius Caesar. Octavianus!
They all know Sextus has really made a mess of everything for us.
Mecanus, you rat.
Fortunately for me, everything has gone quite smoothly, according to my plan.
Decius! Kill them!
Damn it! You are all finished! You, stay back! Let me handle this. How could you abandon Caesar?
My talent! My genius!
General that ever lived.
Oh. man should never stop in his tracks. Fate will catch up with you unless you keep moving.
Ah!
is over, fate will judge you.
Agrippa, are you all right?
You are Caesar's successor. How did that happen?
I had heard about Octavianus when I was working for Caesar as his secret negotiator. When I found out about the conspiracy, I thought this was the only way to expose the assassination plot to a wide audience.
I was surprised as well, but I have thought about it, and I have made the decision to take on this honorable responsibility bestowed upon me.
I apologize deeply for my very rude behavior.
As long as my father is safe, that is all that matters. What is happening? Sextus!
We're here for Antonius. Do not get in my way, because you will not get away with it. Go!
Stay with your father. Go and find Antonius.
Thank you. I will be back.
Not for my job.
Got it. Let's go! Sextus! Where are you?
That's my brother's ship!
Let's go!
Thank you.
is Antonius?
You just missed him. He's somewhere on the seas right now. I cannot believe that you and Octavianus are friends. I did not expect that.
Sextus, stop this! Can you not see that he is using you? You will not win Rome by doing this!
To take Rome. It was my father's dying wish, and I have made it my one purpose in life. I cannot stop now.
Sextus!
So we were fated to end here, from the very beginning.
Fate, huh? I suppose you could say that. So, you are after Antonius. Shall we get on with this?
Sure.
Thank you.
Sextus! Please, surrender!
Antonius, I see you have no use for us anymore. Damn you!
Tell me. Never mind then. How about Claudia? A fine name. My younger sister's name. She's dead now.
Claudia.
Sextus! Stop it! You cannot help him now!
Release me! Let me go! Sextus! Sextus!
Agrippa! Yeah.
This is only the beginning. I have the power to change Rome, and I intend to reshape it according to my preference. Do you understand, Agrippa?
No, Antonius. This is where it ends.
Take this! take this!
Is my friend. Burn everything. Create a clean slate on which to etch a new history.
be together, Sextus.
Claudia, are you going?
Yes. There's still much for me to do. I'll be watching from afar. I look forward to seeing the new Rome.
Claudia! Promise me you will return to Rome.
I will fulfill Caesar's dream of the Pax Romana, whatever it takes.
And I shall help you in whatever way I can.
Iris, are you ready?
Yes. We must tell the Great One that we have reached the end of the beginning.